Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. So today we're checking out some mats that AUtailors sent out to me for the Model Y. When I got mine back in March, I had one of the very early builds, like pre-1100 production-wise. One of the very first people to pick up a Model Y. And when I got mine, there was literally no options to have any kind of all-weather floor mats for the car. So basically it was the carpet mats that came with the car. And the first ones, I think, to come out with all-weather floor mats were Tasmanian. So I've been rocking the Tasmanian mats for a while now, and I'm sure some of you saw my other videos. But AUtailors reached out to me and asked if they could send a set of their 9-piece set for the Model Y, which is ridiculous. I think it covers more than any other all-weather floor mat that's being produced by other manufacturers. I don't know of anyone else that has this many mats. It's pretty awesome. So I'm going to take you through them all so you can see kind of all the areas that have the floor mats, and you'll see what I mean. It's amazing coverage for the car. So other part that's really cool is AUtailors asked if they could send me an extra set, a complete 9-piece set that has the red pinstriping, which is like their nicer than this set of floor mats to give away to you guys. So we're gonna do a quick simple giveaway. Like, comment, subscribe on this video and send me an email. My email address is below, even though I can't see it. Hopefully I remember to put it in there. You'll shoot me an email, send me a picture of you and your Model Y, and one of you guys will win a set of all-weather floor mats from AUtailors, the complete 9-piece set. Like I said, I have an all brand new set that has the red pinstriping, so if you have a performance Model Y, it'll look even better in your car, but it'll look killer in all the cars. So anyways, let's take a tour of these mats and check them out. They are super awesome. All right, so let's start at the front of the car. I'm gonna zoom on in here. And this is a mat for the frunk. As you can see, the fitment's really spot on. These have like a really nice texture to them. Not slippery when I have my feet on them and the driver's side. Just feel really good. And that's great fitment. And you know, if you're throwing any stuff in there, it's waterproof and all that good stuff. Go around to the driver's side. You can see it kind of gives it a three-dimensional look. Now there's no lip to these. So that's the difference between the Tasmanian and some of the other all-weather floor mats, is they do have a lip. But if you just want protection, you know, where your feet are and stuff like that, and maybe you don't have kids that are just spilling chocolate milk left and right like I do, when you have to threaten to ban your children that you're never going to allow them to eat or drink anything ever, especially in your Tesla Model Y, these mats are better for you. But great for kids too, because they're certainly the most durable that I think I've seen. It's almost like a plasticky feel, but it's not. It's just like a textured, and then you can see the nice stitching around the edges. And they're grippy on your feet when you're driving. And what's also off very nice is that the bottom is like a Velcro texture, so it actually grips to the bottom of the carpet here. So these will stay in place no matter how much you try and push them around. Swing around to the back side. And like, how cool does that look from a distance? The gray color matches the car perfectly. And again, awesome fitment. And you guys saw the back. So you're probably wondering, how in the world do you need 9 pieces? Where are the other pieces at? So we have one in the front, the driver and the passenger. You have the second row. You have 2 individual mats here. And so you can see, you can lift up here, and it's separate from that one, so it doesn't get in the way. You got a mat down here that's included in the 9-piece set, and you actually have a mat on either side, which I don't know of any of the other companies that actually offer mats for the cargo room that's in here. And this is really nice because I constantly put my containers of milk and stuff in here. And that's a nice little feature to be able to have, like a little all-weather mat for the base of the car in those little pocket areas. So I'll take you around the passenger side. And these go pretty deep. You can see you got great coverage there on both sides. And just definitely the coolest looking all-weather mats that I've come across. I guess the only thing that I would like personally is if they made a version with just the lips on the edge and stuff like that. Because for me, I'd love to be able to have that protection against spills and all those things. But again, these provide great coverage. And I think they're some of the best quality mats. And they look different than just the typical all-weather mats that are going to be like just the typical rubberized WeatherTech looking style. That's what Tesla provides. That's what Tasmanian provides. And they're great. But if you want something that kind of makes your car stand out and pop, these are the mats to get. So AUtailors, thank you very much for sending me out a set of these. And again, you guys can win a set on your own, courtesy of AUtailors. And it's the 9-piece set as well that has the red trim. And all you got to do is like, comment, subscribe on this video. And I'll get a set sent out to you if you shoot me an email with a picture of you and your Tesla Model Y. Alright, so there you go. If you want to upgrade your carpet mats that come with your Tesla Model Y, if you've just gotten your Model Y or you're waiting on it and you're trying to figure out which floor mats to grab, highly recommend these. These are a great killer set of all-weather floor mats and definitely have a different look than all the other ones on the market. Maybe you win a set. Like, comment, subscribe, shoot me an email with a picture of you and your Tesla Model Y. And I will send you out a set with the red pinstriping if you win. All right, so thank you guys very much for tuning in. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Stay safe and wear your mask.